New scientific breakthroughs in medicine require relentless commitment, unimaginable patience, boundless imagination, and an unparalleled determination in the pursuit of healthiness. Now, scientists at Cincinnati Children's are building upon a discovery to transform the concept of organ transplantation. Their goal? To see a day when a patient in need of a life-saving transplant no longer needs to wait for an organ donor, because an option exists to repair their damaged organs using their own cells. Now, that day's coming, and it's closer than ever. Right now, this team is working hard to grow different types of tissues that will help patients repair their own damaged organs. We call these bits of tissue organoids, and they are a revolutionary platform for understanding disease, as well as assisting in the development of new personalized treatments. The world's first intestine, stomach, and esophagus organoids were made right here at Cincinnati Children's. It's just one way we're changing the outcome together.